What he gets for running a Trump paint scheme from last year.